What on earth are you doing, Miss Howard?
I'm trying to take the bullets out of my furniture.
That's quite the weapon you have there.
Oh, there. What, this? This is a Balkan dagger. It's proven to be quite useful. What is it? John, nothing is so bad that you cannot tell me. Grasp the nettle and it hardly stings.
Violet is in a delicate condition.
Dare I ask?
I'm the father.
I'm happy for you, John. I'm sad, but I am also happy. Because now you get what your heart desires. And that is to be a father. You said that it didn't matter, but I suspect that it did.
I'm so sorry, Sarah.
Desiring a child of your own is nothing to be ashamed of. It's a new life. A new Skylar Moore.
In all this time, there's been an ache in my heart. An emptiness. Ever since my brother died. And it may sound foolish. But I hope, perhaps, that if a small part of him were to be born again, then I would see it in my own child. Or my own child in him.
That doesn't sound foolish.
Doesn't?
No. Sounds beautiful.